Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about the nine gifts of the Holy Spirit and the nine fruits of the Holy Spirit. 1 Corinthians chapter 12, verse 7. But the manifestation of the Holy Spirit is given to every man to profit withal. For to one is given by the Holy Spirit the word of wisdom, to another the word of knowledge by the same Holy Spirit, to another faith by the same Holy Spirit, to another the gifts of healing by the same Holy Spirit, to another the working of miracles, to another prophecy, to another discerning of spirits, to another kinds of tongues, to another the interpretation of tongues. But all these worketh that one and the selfsame Holy Spirit, dividing to every man severally as the Holy Spirit wills. Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, wills. And also Galatians chapter 5, verses 22 and 23. But the fruit of the Holy Spirit is love, joy, peace, longsuffering, gentleness, goodness, faith, meekness, temperance. Against such there is no law. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all, Jesus heals us all, Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.